Hello, my name is Mohammed Al-Kahlout and I am one of the junior reporters for the Doha Center for Media Freedom. As you can see, this is the second day at the Convention Center where the Alliance of Civilization Conference took place in Doha, Qatar. Most of the forums discussed education and its importance within our society that we live in at the moment. So we interviewed some of the participants and here's what they said.
And I want to suggest today we build an organization which I will call Education Without Borders.
ما أهمية الإعلام الجديد في دعم التعليم وتطويره؟
يمكن الإعلام الجديد أنه هو يطور عملية التعليم من خلال تنوع مصادر البحث وخلق أنواع جديدة من المعرفة، وفي نفس الوقت أنه يمكن خلق تفاعل بين الطالب والمدرس وولي الأمر.
How can real education, as you mentioned, resolve the conflicts we're facing?
Real education means that you're understanding why something happened. When you understand why it happened, you can really take a look at all the little pieces that put it together. When you do that, you can see where the big problems are and where real small problems are. And I'll give you an example. Many of the people that are talking here today and yesterday and will tomorrow talk about these huge problems that face the world. And I say, look at the world from where we were 100 years ago. Is anybody worse than it was 100 years ago? Women, better. Healthcare, better. Here we are in this big, beautiful new building in Qatar, in Doha, that's air conditioned. It has escalators and elevators. We all got here, or many of us got here, on jet planes.
It's more like where you have to work on a very dynamic and flexible curriculums regarding technologies and how to deal with them. From like the first grade where people start using technology. I mean, I have like a young 4-year-old cousin who knows everything about iPad stuff I don't personally know. So that is the point. Education, you know, brings up a whole generation that is aware of how to use social media and the internet.
Education, what role does that have in children and adults for digital freedom in the future?
Oh, it's very important. I mean, new technologies are coming along all the time, and education, how to use them, how to evaluate content is really, really important.
This is, I think, at the basis of intercultural dialogue, that we understand each other's cultures, and not only divides us, but also what brings us together.
The time has come to recognize that our constitutions are deficient if they do not recognize international commitments. Our region is institutionally a vacuum if we do not create an economic and social council starting from the bottom up.
Hope you all enjoyed the videos. Tomorrow is the big day. Tomorrow is day 3. It is the closing ceremony, and I hope to see all of you there.